A clinical query search limits PubMed references to clinical research areas. It is an efficient way to find individual studies and health evidence reviews. To access clinical queries, take the PubMed link on the Nursing and Midwifery Library Guide. Then select Clinical Queries Search from the PubMed homepage. Enter your search terms as you would for any PubMed search. Search results are divided into three columns. Clinical study categories list articles that describe individual studies. Systematic reviews list systematic reviews, but also other evidence reviews and meta-analyses. Medical genetic studies list articles related to medical genetics. The clinical study column allows you to limit results to particular question types. The default question type is therapy. The default for scope is broad. Select narrow when you have a large number of results and need to make the search smaller and more focused. The five most recent results are displayed in each column. To see all the results, click See All. Filters are available to focus your search. Note, not all of the filters are displayed by default. You can select more filters with the Show Additional Filters option and by customizing each filter category. The filter article types allows you to restrict your search to certain study types. Click a title of an article to access more information. Links to the full text of an article are available. Access to full text depends upon whether or not the article is free, or if the University of Queensland Library maintains an online subscription. The Send To option allows you to export reference details to a file, email, or referencing software such as EndNote.